Massive tremors were felt today
in Delhi,
Lucknow,
Kolkata,
and other parts of northern India. The epicenter of the earthquake is reported to be in Nepal.
Earthquake had wreaked havoc across Nepal,
leaving 1,000 people dead and many severely hurt and homeless.
May God give people of Nepal strength,
willpower, and consolation.
Our thoughts and prayers are with you.
Our thoughts and prayers are with you.
Our thoughts and prayers are with you.
Our thoughts and prayers are with you.